The storm is also causing power outages in Mississippi. Entergy says 185 customers are without power in Hinds County. There are more than 100 in both Madison and Simpson counties.